Okay. Make sure everything's all set. Did that not turn on? Okay, we're ready. So we're gonna play some Zelda, which I didn't play any over the weekend. And now that we're back, we're gonna take a little bit of a detour. There is an area that I need to go to in order to be more prepared for the guardian type stuff. So that's kind of what we're gonna take care of. We are also going to do what I need to do in order to get my next upgrade. Which, thankfully, it appears I have everything that I need really close by. So we're going to do that. But either way, hope everybody is doing well. It is a lovely Monday, and my cats are yelling at me. today was great because daylight savings ended, and or started, whichever one is relevant to me, and this time in March. Come on. You know what? I am willing to use a bird. Because I am not losing this. Daylight savings apparently ended or started today, and that's great because I was able to go to work earlier and leave earlier. Which I love. Sorry, excuse me for a second. So yeah, I wouldn't even normally be streaming right now, if not for the fact that I got to, like, start work early. It's good. It is a happy time. A happy time in my life. Alright, so I got a shrine over here. Some meat. Alright, see what this one is all about. The Heshu. Yeah, I've already, like, watched, like, an episode of a show that I wanted to start, and then, like, read a little bit, and then I even, like, dicked around with some resin stuff. And now I'm streaming, and I'll be able to finish streaming and have time to, like, watch something and enjoy a dinner? What a difference an hour makes. A minor test of strength. I can do this. It's only minor. I imagine I can do it. If I lose this one, I'm okay with it. Do the thing that I know that you're gonna do. I'm actually okay with that one too. I barely made it, but I'm okay with this. What can I get rid of? Can't throw this. Why can't I throw it? That's fine, I can just drop it. Coming here actually does kind of further my goal a little bit too, because, like I said, I want to do things that help prepare me for Guardians. So that's what I need to do. Is there another treasure chest hiding in here? I know that I just got a giant core. Just want to be sure. I'm getting like slightly better. Like I'm learning what I need to do. Kind of. It's just a matter of just like learning how to play the game again, getting better stuff. And winning! Very glad I don't have to use food on that. On top of the nice benefit of working a shorter amount of time, I also work from home tomorrow, which that's exciting. And I found a great fairy. And that is also very exciting. Perhaps there we go. Last thing I need to be is struck by lightning. Oh, I accidentally just did it in order. Where's the last one? Oh, and I'm excited for fairies again. Probably wouldn't be the first person to read that as amaranth. I maybe just need to stock up on fairies. Just have like a billion fairies. Just travel back and forth between here and another another great fairy shrine. Oh, Silent Princess. Okay, well, here's the question. Oh, there it is. I did 1, 2, 3, 4. Where is 5? Anything else of major interest here? Before I visit the fairy, of course. That lightning is hitting very close to home. All right, fairy time. Boy. Sweet boy, please listen to my story. I am the great fairy Mia. Mia, Miha, Mija. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 500 rupees. Once my power is restored, I can help you do great things, boy. Oh shit, I don't have 500 rupees. March to the other one with a star, right? Yeah, I did. I did this. Okay, well, I need money. I could just travel to a horse shrine or a horse place. Yeah, let's just do that. Let's travel to a horse place. Actually, you know what? Even better. Let's travel to Zora's domain. Maybe not even better, but just as good as what I should what I should say. Just as good. Yeah, touch something hot. And like a little minor skin blister. Gross, I I want to sell. I do have plenty of things that I think that I could get away with selling. I'm pretty sure I can sell a large group of these. Know what? I'm gonna sell 22 of these. I think 30 is a pretty good number for a lot of this stuff. I'm honestly surprised that I don't have more of certain things than I do. That's fine. Might as well take the arrows while I'm here. Okay, let's go. I now have more than enough rupees for what this fairy lady wants. I probably could have slept and had the fairies restock. Each one is probably progressively more expensive. Ah, you returned. Now, have you rupees? You have rupees for me, right? Hand them over quickly. In order to regain my power, I need 500 rupees. Thank you. You are too kind. The power. It's overflowing. So you're the one who released me. I was expecting someone bigger, I guess. But a slim little lad like you will do just fine, yes. Thanks to you, my power is returned to me. And I think you'll agree a good deed deserves a good reward. I can enhance your clothing, but I require the necessary materials to do so. The power available to me, I can enhance your clothing a fair amount. Yeah. Three to five, huh? Yeah, let's just see if I can enhance this whole set. Alright, and pant. I might actually just wear this set. Needs Hyrule Bass. That's actually not that bad. I have enough stuff where I could upgrade this completely, like, right away. Well, almost right away. Yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade to this. There we go. That makes that whole set now enhanced. I actually think that this is going to be like one of the biggest helps I'll have to making me like slightly better. Oh, those are two stars now. Let's. Oh, I didn't upgrade these. Or did I? No, I didn't. Okay, I thought that I had. The goblin guts. I mean, I should have enough stuff to, yeah, upgrade all of these. It's a level 2 now. Am I just gonna be armored up? Oh, they can actually be upgraded again. He's like, oh. Okay, great. Yeah, dude. Wearing this, I am mega, mega protect. I'll just wear these for right now. I'm gonna go back up to that tower. Okay, that was great. This is what detours do for me, I guess. All work and no play make Link a dull boy. Hate that. As long as I can get back up. Oh, you've refilled my stamina. I can dig it. I'm no longer upset. Oh, Parasite. What's that husband, dude? I remember. What are you doing? Good idea. A house to store the village supplies in. There just isn't enough. Enough what? Enough anything. People, money, stuff. There's nothing in for you. Never mind. I suppose a conservative will need houses for people to live in. We can't invite them unless they have homes. 10 bundles of wood? Yeah, I think I already have that. Sure. Next is... Well, driving me nuts, want to move them out of the way. Can we, find someone with enough brute physical strength? Yeah, brute physical strength. We are a Goron, be my first choice. Good luck! You'll need it. This seems like a real long shot. Oh, one last wrinkle. And according to the official Bolson construction policy, then someone's name must end in Sun. Oh. If you run into anyone that fits with what I said, send them to Terrytown for me. Okay. That's kind of cute. The guy's just out here doing his thing. I really like the way that these houses look. Doo-doo. No help yet. I like these little planters. Okay, back up to the top of the tower. Hyrule Bass is what I need to upgrade those other things. I wonder if I should take a detour to get more Hyrule Bass. We'll worry about it later. Actually, no, I kind of want it. We'll see. I'm not too worried about it just yet. First goal is these shrines. Zekasho. Zekasho apparatus. Zekasho apparatus. Feels like I need but I cannot freeze. There's something on that. Hmm. I get it. Oh, clips through. Oscar, stop. Your dinner's come. You had dinner, even. I don't need it, but that's fine. I'd rather at least know that it exists. Knowing is half the battle. Or... or something like that. I need to get them all together again. Oh, bye-bye. Why did that one not... I would still technically be missing the other treasure chest in here. Not on that. I'm not worried about it. I saw what I had to go back through and I'm just like, no. Not worth it. Yeah, anyway. Okay, that's cool. A nice, easy shrine. Also, freeing up my waypoints, because I need another one. No, I don't need to sell anything. I need to buy. Right, thanks, Rindo. Nah. Never looked up one of these. I love that pulling out my weapon almost probably kind of saved me. And there's nothing. Okay, that's fine. One more shrine. And we'll continue on our little detour adventure. I will make a brief little stop off because I want to make sure that I actually make it there. Search you? That sucks. Alright, well, good luck with it, Nell.
Hip
Goblin fangs are good. Wink, wink. Oh god, two shrines. Okay. I can dig that. Should be that hard to get over to it. Yeah, I can just walk there. I'd love to go to that tower, but I doubt that I'm going to be able to get in it with the heat. It is getting so hot in there, and even if I take off all my clothes, I still will survive. Metal makes a path. Magnetic. However, this one is. Leave you right there. I want this. Okay, so where is ye old hidden chest? Maybe there. Found you. Please don't hurt me. Excuse me, friends. Metal did indeed make a path. I probably even could have done that with that treasure chest. Two more hearts, and then we'd get one more stamina. Oh, hello. I don't need to hear that song again. But I love the sound of the accordion with this. It is pleasing. Agreeable to my ears. I want to buy. Oh, you just sell rocks. Okay. Did not hear him pop up. Well, I have one more idea. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. Like, clearly, I'm thinking that that has to come out of there. I'm gonna mark it with a leaf. I saved your life. Okay, I must have picked up all this stuff. Already truffles, huh? Well, good luck. Bird meat. Raw whole bird. Crap, where was... I'm definitely going the wrong way. Could take out this. Oh, that sucks! Well, that wasn't that bad. Certainly could have gone better. Switching to the armor hilt. I made a decent number of arrows out of it too, I think. All things considered. Wear all of the armor. I don't know if it actually even like makes you. You would feel like it would make you heavier and slower to climb, maybe. I was gonna say, this has to be able to light that stuff. It's a flame sword. Am I missing a treasure chest? I think I got the good one. Whatever. Let's go. one ahead of the game. Or I should say one ahead of the curve. Okay, let's get back up on the tower and set our next waypoint. Okay, so we need to go here. Oh, it would seem that I'm warm enough. It was literally because I was holding the sword. Oh, that's interesting. I dig that. There's so many cool ways that like things in this game just work together. Lifted me up better the first time. Sorry, Mr. Fox. I realize I don't know how to shield surf. friend's pieces. Also, I want those other pieces, please. Hey there. Oh, at least half of them. Yeah, whatever. Where the hell is your father? The big shit. Maybe on the way back? Maybe. That's kind of far away. We'll see. It is a detour day after all, so you never know. Maybe this armor doesn't necessarily weigh me down per se, but it does make more noise, right? So it's hard to be stealthy. Just a pig, Biggs. Just a pig. No issues to report. Wait, you got blue fire here, too. Or at least, it looks like it's gonna be a blue fire. Great fairy fountain near Kakariko Village. Would the rumor be true? Maybe. Yeah. Hey. But I have to ask you to stop following me around. Take a look what I got. Will admit, I'm now curious about the Great Fairy Shrine around Kakariko. Just a matter of, like, where it could possibly be. So we got another apparatus. All in one. Okay, so there's stuff behind the shrine exit. Let's go see what it is. Oh, that one was unfair. Not a hole in one that time. Oh no. No! That sucks. Had I known that I had to like wait for it, I should have known because every time that I leave, the ball resets, so I should have known. Could you imagine hitting yourself with one of those? Great Frostblade. Right, I am shrining it up today. Keep going. Cool thing is that this is legitimately an area now that I have never been in. a shrine in there. I'm a little iffy about you, buddy. It's just like a whole pile of parts. Who spotted me? Well, that's not suspicious. Hey, what are you doing here? They're another small fry, just like the lady in the other town. Are you the one called Ling? Yes. That's too bad. If you were the legendary Ling, there'd be something important I need to tell you. But how can I determine that with full certainty whether or not you are the true hero? Yes, how indeed. Yes. If you can show me that the wounds your body suffered 100 years ago... If you can show me the wounds your body suffered 100 years ago, that should prove you are truly Ling. Well, I guess I gotta strip. Yes, the number of scars on your body, just as I remember. Most seem to have healed, but they do line up with the scars I know you got during the Great Calamity 100 years ago. Yes. I acknowledge you as the real Link, so let us begin. I am lead guardian researcher and director of the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Dr. Robbie. In any case, I am really impressed that you made it all the way out to this rather remote location. Did you perhaps meet Pura and borrow her power? I met a child. Pura? A child? What? She really has a kid? Or do you mean that Pur aged backwards, and she is now a child? Pur got younger. Are you certain? So she's as crazy as ever. Okie doke. Knowing her, I'm guessing she screwed up some experiment. Yes, typical. Let's return to the subject at hand, Did you know that the Calamity is regaining its power? I know. I see. Then I don't need to tell you my story. Tell me. Yes, I see. In that case... The goal of our Shiga research lab is simple, really. We aim to destroy the Calamity that has endured across time. To rid Hyrule of its dark influence, and above all, to rescue Princess Zelda, who is now a princess of the Calamity. Or a prisoner of the Calamity. We have worked ourselves to the bone conducting a research for a time. I feared I'd pass before we could prevail. However, you, Link, managed to awaken before the salt sack of flesh gave out. That means the time is now. Yes. You, now is the time to join forces with us, Sheikah, yes? We must destroy the Calamity. Let's do it. That is correct. You and I are going to join forces to put an end to the Calamity. On that note, sorry for the long preamble, but I'd like to provide you with some ancient soldier gear. Did you catch all that? Cherry, the ancient oven creates ancient soldier gear, but I fear she's out of sorts at the moment. I'm afraid someone will have to bring the blue flame from the ancient furnace again. Yeah, I can do that. Ancient oven, you see. It's a bit out of sorts right now, so it's impossible to make ancient soldier gear. So I suppose we'll have to carry the blue flame from the ancient furnace again. Ancient furnace? Ancient furnace can simply be described as a singular place that gathers massive amounts of energy. Get the blue flame from Tumlea Heights, put it in the furnace, and then Cherry, I mean the ancient oven, will be fixed. However, at my age, it's not easy to climb mountains and across rivers. But my wife and my wife is jealous of Cherry, so she refuses to get the blue flame for me. Hey, it's me, Anne. Check it out. Hey. How's that? I figured I'd give an impression of Hatano Ancient Tech Lab's director, Pura, a shot. It's kind of cute. It's a bit much for the first time meeting you, though. Not at all. Oh, Link. I'm really glad you're such a friendly guy. So, what do you need from me? Jiren, check it out. Okay. Amateur scholar of ancient history, to be honest. I've been focusing a lot of my research on shrines. Reminds me, Link, there's somewhere you need to go. The left eye of the Skull Lake. I know there's a shrine there, but it's a challenge to get to it. Left eye of Skull Lake is higher up. The right one is lower down. If you run into Kilton, you're on the wrong eye. Gotta go. Interesting music here. So now I gotta figure out where the blue flame is coming from. I'm actually, like, kind of sorry, Bear. shit, you're kidding me. I've got to take this thing far. I need something wooden to start my travels here. Gotta find the next one and keep going. I can tell that this is gonna be fun. That's a Korok. Come on, where is it? I see it. Thank you. Okay, let's try this again. My bits and pieces. I think I want this instead. Spear's more my jive. I think the bird got stuck in the rocks. I honestly feel like they give you these big guys on purpose too, so that you can refill your weapons. Oh, can't run. I should be able to get to this one before Torch is damaged. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. sucked balls. That's like right there too. Uh-oh. It's also a blurred moon. That's good. I'm not going to do anything that risks, oh, you're going to be kidding me. None of that helps me, except for this one. Apparently the timer for this continues while you're in the cutscene. You know what? I have a better way of doing this one. I'm glad I've been buying all the arrows now. Fuck.
Huh?
At the right angle, just not the. Oh, it's a little bit off to the left. I expect it to go a little bit more to the right based on the wind that I'm seeing. Short. Too tall. Still too tall. I am quite literally amazed. All my arrows better be over there when I get over there. I swear to God, I went through the center. What the hell? I've hit them with the arrow before. Whatever. Okay, so I need to get up there, right? So, I'm gonna pull from that one right there. really don't know what you were going for. Like, maybe you were trying to pick up a tree? See one. Or the one that I see is too far away. Alright, I need to chart like a path. Here we go. Or not shrine, but give me this thing. Listen up, My darling Cherry is back to normal. Such is the power of love. My love made Cherry well again. I believe my work made Cherry well again. Oh, well, thank you. Yes, quite. Now then, please take this as a gift. My gratitude now that Cherry's fixed. Ancient arrows. Anti-calamity weapons, so to speak. Needless to say, they are an incredibly powerful type of ancient soldier gear. I like to call them ancient arrows. In addition to ancient arrows, Cherry can make all kinds of ancient soldier gear. If you're looking to acquire some, give your ancient materials and rupees to Cherry. Ah, forgive me, Link. Ever since the fall of Hyrule Castle, we haven't had much in the way of funds for our research. That's why I thought you might be willing to help us out with rupees. Lots of them, I beg you. Conquer the Calamity, huh? Hey, and beep, familiar name missing. Ancient arrows times 3. Well, I got what I wanted.
Ha
Okay, so now I have ancient arrows. And the ability to make them as I go. Can I kill this one? That was a waste. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to kill them to get them. Fair enough trade. Let's go for a little bit longer. The nice thing with the wolves is that if you at least hurt one of them, the others will like run away and regroup for, you know, a moment. Give you a wide berth. The fuck does this make really cute noises? Why is it raining now, of all times? Especially when I'm like looking to climb. Hip hip. Zunakai. The lady said it might be somebody on like the other eye, so I'm kind of curious about that. Oh, thank God. Giving your blessing. There is usually a second, right? Even in these ones? I never know. I'm just happy that I've managed to like get another shrine today. I've like really hit them up. One more shrine, and that's two blessings in one day. To be nobody. Nobody and nothing. Okay, great. Yeah, I want to go that way. I'm gonna see if I can find this great fairy fountain. I wish that I pinned that place with like a beacon. At least I'm on the way there. There's a shrine in there too. Yeah, here it is. Noticing a distinct lack of fairies. Right, well, let's say hi. I think I have enough money.
Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story.
Sure.
Great fairy Kutera, the place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my powers abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg you help me. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 1,000 rupees. I don't have them. What's the rub? Obtain shrine. I'm assuming that there's a ball around here somewhere. I actually enjoy how they actually do look around for rocks. I'm just looking for some sort of ball, which I assume there is one somewhere. I'll top of this fucking mountain if I have to.
I love that. That is by far the coolest thing that I've discovered today. There's something up here. Now I have 40 of them.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Do I need to burn some trees down? I will turn this entire forest to ash. Oh shit, that makes a frickin' campfire. That's awesome. I had, at one point in time, been able to knock down two trees at once. Hup, hup. Okay. Okay, I understand now. I was way off point. But it was fun. There. Well, how do I take it? Oh, this is a much later time. All right, I need money. I now have a different quest. That'll do. Why did I travel? I could have just gotten there. Too impatient, I guess. I have to get there fast. Deja vu! It's about as much of that as I can play. That was a Korok noise. Right, I got your damn money. What a feeling, that first breath of fresh air after an eternity of decay. It's just so intoxicating. Thanks to you, I've been returned to my former glory. And as I say, one good turn deserves another. I can help you, boy. Allow me to enhance your clothing. It's the least I can do. But I will need the necessary materials. Mm. With the power available to me, I can greatly enhance your clothing. Yes. Ah. Mm. I don't think that I'm going to have enough to do the cloak. I might as well just upgrade whatever I can. Careful, she's gonna use you as a toy. Link's just the right size. Oh god. It's like she says, Link, I've got a cave for you to explore. Oh, God. Okay, well, yeah, I wish, man. Yeah, down to 25. I'll just keep going with this for right now.
Allow me to swim in your waters.
Okay. I did indeed get what I wanted. The red beast is my next beast. Oh, shoot. You know what? Let's see if I can find one more shrine. I have time. There you go. One more shrine. Just as requested. He was hoping I can complete it. Should I go for that tower? Kind of think that I will. Just to give myself like a good starting point for the next the next portion of my travel. On the move. All too easy. Next one will be more difficult. I wish I could have the stuff that they were carrying. Wasn't too bad, though. Managed to bullseye those guys pretty hardcore. Now I will be the one on the move. Treasure. Yeah, there we go. Cool. I feel super accomplished today. I didn't just do nothing. I did actually useful things that better my future. Is it gonna get cold up here? Yeah, no, it will. It's up in the mountains, so it makes sense. It just doesn't seem like it would, right? Because it's like the desert. But then people forget that the desert actually does get cold. Trust me, I live in Phoenix. Just Kind of look for the path of like least resistance. Oh, here looks like a pretty good spot. Because if you find mountain pieces with like the right angles to them, you need to like walk up them, or there's plenty of places where you can like stop and rest and regain. Essential. When you don't have bird. But if it hadn't been for bird already, I'd be having like a really hard time. That's perfect. I should be able to rest at the top of this too. Urn actually refills, I would say, like relatively quickly too. Which is nice. Seeing as I don't have much experience with many of the other power-ups, like, it is by far like my favorite power-up. And for a game like this, I think it's probably like the like single most useful power-up. Area looks so barren. I figured there'd be something up here, right? There was a lone wolf. But I don't know if that really has anything to do with it. I think this is hot tar. Who am I kidding? I'm just gonna use frickin' Revali to get up there. It is only a matter of time.
Revali's gale is now ready.
Let's see. I was moving. Oh god. Even with the two upgrades that I've done to the stamina, it makes a huge difference. And the desert is open to us. Oh, see the beast. Has to be a shrine near this. Okay, cool. I still love this hero's path. We need to go to a place where we can pray. That was fun. It seems to be the only place I'm going lately. I just like its setup. So this means that after I do these two upgrades, next time that we play, any shrines that I get go towards stamina. That's 12 hearts, right? Yeah. Nice. Okay. We are just going to get ourselves set up to do what we need to do next time. I don't really know what to expect. I don't think I ever really got that far into the desert. I remember touching like the edge of the desert and maybe like reaching like the town. But that might have been where I finished. I tend to like look at my old streams to like find out for sure, but like basically where I am right now is kind of where I left off. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. What clothes should I wear? I need to actually pick up bows. How about that? Cold. All right. When we come back, more. I think I'm not wearing like a full set. I might as well wear that. And then let's just go like a total mishmash. That looks good. Might as well wear those. Okay. Thank you for watching. Much appreciated. A little bit longer than we usually go, but that's okay. I had more time. Thank you. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.